seeing this at Inkferno Creative, come check it out.
Originally black,
going to the satin battleship gray.